हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9th एंड 10th, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर जागृति मेशराम। लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद अ न्यू टॉपिक, पैसिव वॉइस। Let us first of all see what is voice. Voice is that form of the transitive verb that shows whether the subject of the sentence is the doer of the action or has the action done to it. For example, Mohan played football. This sentence is said to be in active voice. Here Mohan is the subject and he is the doer of the action, that is played football. The action of the subject is transferred to the object football because Mohan has done something to the football. The passive voice of this sentence is football was played by Mohan. Here the subject is football, which was object in the active sentence. So here something is done to the subject football, that is it suffers the action done by something or someone. Now there are some rules for the change of voice. First, the object of the active sentence becomes the subject of the verb in the passive voice. The preposition by is put before it. The main verb of the active sentence changes into the past participle. The form of the verb to be, am, is, are, was, were, being, been, is placed before the main verb according to the tense. Last, the auxiliary verb is changed according to the new subject in number and person. Now let us see changes in pronouns. If a sentence is in active voice and it has I, it will change by me in passive. We will change into us, you by you, he by him, she by her, it will as it is, they by them. Let us see change in tenses from active voice to passive voice. For example, if the sentence is in simple present tense, he kills a snake is in active voice. For making it passive, we have to write it like this: a snake is killed by him. Simple past, he killed a snake. A snake was killed by him. Simple future, she will write a letter. A letter will be written by her. Present progressive, it means present continuous tense. She is singing a song. A song is being sung by her. Past progressive means past continuous tense. She was singing a song. A song was being sung by her. Present perfect tense. They have watered the plants. The plants have been watered by them. Past perfect tense. We had helped him. He had been helped by us. Future perfect tense. I will have beaten him. He will have been beaten by me. Now let us see some more examples of change of voice in simple present. He did not help me. In passive, it will be made like this. I was not helped by him. I told her a story. A story was told to her by me. What did she buy? What was bought by her? Whom did you meet? Who was met by you? Did you read this novel? Was this novel read by you? Let us see some examples of simple past tense. He did not help me. I was not helped by him. I told her a story. A story was told to her by me. What did she buy? What was bought by her? Whom did you meet? Who was met by you? Did you read this novel? Was this novel read by you? Dear students, we will continue this topic in our next session. Here is a short assignment for you. Have a nice day. Thank you.